Omniverse on RTX servers. And all of it has to be interactive. Let's take a look.
Hi, welcome to Shannon's Cafe. How can I help you?
Can I have a cheeseburger with a side of onion rings, please?
Would you be interested in our popular toppings for cheeseburger like bacon and fried onions?
Yeah, let's do it.
Done. Added cheeseburger with bacon and fried onions. What else?
What protein options do you have?
We have multiple options. I recommend the double protein burger. Would you like that?
Do you have any vegetarian options?
I can get you a black bean patty instead. Would you like that?
Sure.
This is a Metropolis application. We call it Tokyo, a talking kiosk. The little animated robot is making eye contact and tracks the customers. From speech recognition to natural language dialogue manager that infers intent and actions.
Do you have any sides?
We have these three vegetarian items, French fries, onion rings.
To recommendation to natural speech, Tokyo responds in about 2 seconds. Very interactive. That was Maxine in autonomous and artistic mode. What if you would like to use Maxine in a teleoperated and realistic mode? This would be useful for customer service or video conferencing. Let's take a look.
NVIDIA Maxine is a remarkable innovation, one built to advance how we collaborate in this brand new online world of ours. With Maxine, you can speak several languages.
Alles auf einmal.
Riva converts the text to speech in those languages. Omniverse takes over and converts the speech to 3D facial animation. Alex's German, French, and Spanish-speaking avatars are streamed simultaneously. Depending on which version of Alex's avatar you choose, she will speak to you in that language.
Eye contact is critical to engaging your audience. Maxine keeps my eyes on you even when they are looking down at a script.
In this case, Maxine uses computer vision to track Alex's face and recognize her expressions. The 3D animation animates a virtual but realistic avatar of Alex.
You're actually not looking at me, but rather a portrait that Maxine brings to life. From a cafe that filled with noise that would normally drown me out, like this.
Let's talk about robots. Future medical instruments will be